I need to psychologically take it away from your son.
Here.
Yeah, but you just can't hold. The problem that happens all the time is you can, yes, you can. You can do this, but you can't hold with your stick. And she's, I'm here now, I want to go this way.
But you can't basically do that horizontal stick if you're just making contact with your knuckles.
Yeah, but you can, again, you can't hold her. She tries to cut around. You're only entitled to your shoulders, right? I have this much space I can hold. It's mine.
This,
you can't hold out here. You can't hold out here.
All this is, if you watch Maryland, all the Maryland girls are like,
well, they're hands are right.
Yeah. Well, they're like this, and it's a psychological move more than it is. Because when they see you see the horizontal stick, you tend to not run into it. You just, I mean, it's bigger.
But you're
no,
that
in high school, you cannot have contact with the horizontal
it's a stick. Right.
Right.
Yeah, that's not bad.
But with her hands, she's saying if she contacts with her hands.
No.
You can't be parallel to the ground.
And with Team College, you can't.
I can be horizontal here.
Even if your hands are
if my hands are on her here,
and
that's not a
if it's hands, because it's not
hands are one of the sticks.
My
hands are
the sticks. You're gonna call that.
You guys are hands.
That's gonna be a foul.
Like
cost.
This I'm starting to have.